Hello, good morning. This video is about transplanting a seedling from soil block. The best time to transplant is not during a hot, dry days. The heat will stress the seedlings. So the best time would be after a heavy shower, rain, and this heavy shower will wet the ground and the environment will be cool, and it will provide a good wet area for the seedlings to get used to the surrounding. Yep. So we shall begin to transplant from the soil block. After preparing all the planting holes, what we do, we just take the soil block like this. And just close it around. So it's no fuss, no shaking of and demolding, no disturbing the seedlings. Just take it up and put it in and cover up. Put the seedlings in one by one. It's a new home. It is done. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.